How to install and link device on Signal for iPad. Signal is a messaging application that allows users to send messages, make audio and video calls with their friends, share photos, videos and links. Signal Private Messenger is completely free to use. The app is available for iPhone, iPad, Android, Windows, Mac and Linux. If you are wondering how to start using the app on your device, you can use this video as a reference. Here is a step-by-step guide you can follow to download the Signal app on your iPad. Please note, you cannot have the Signal app without a phone number. So for an iPad, you will be able to link the Signal app to an existing account on your iPhone or your Android phone. How to install the Signal app on your iPad? First, open on your iPad the App Store. Tap on the search button. Next, search for Signal on the top. After you found the app, tap Get. You will need to allow the installation if it is the first time you install this app on your account. This may differ on every device, so the best advice is to follow the on-screen instruction. After the install is complete, tap on the Open button. Next, tap Continue and allow all necessary permission. Tap Enable permissions. Tap OK. Tap Allow for Signal app to send you notification. Here, you will have the possibility to transfer from another iPad or add it as a new device. I will tap Add as a new device, as this is my case. You can select what is okay for you on this step. Now launch Signal on your phone to link this iPad to your account. After you open the app on your phone, tap Next. Follow the instruction. So tap on the settings from your phone and then tap Link Devices and tap Link New Device. Scan the QR code from your iPad with your phone. After you correctly scan the device, you will get to this page. Name your device and tap Finish Linking. You have now installed and linked your Signal account on this iPad. You have now installed and linked your Signal account with your iPad. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.